It's a more memorial to the young people that crashed over here and died. Unfortunately, you have an 18-wheeler blotting out everything. People lost their lives, man, a couple weeks ago. 20-year-old and 3 16-year-olds. Happens over here when something like this happens. They lived on the North Shore.